All right, layers are out for the girls and texture is in for the guys. Nicole Massey is here from Great Clips to show us some of the hottest hairstyles for back to school. Hey, Nicole.
Hi.
It's good to see you.
Good to see you.
Got a friend behind you.
I know.
Perfect segment. Wash and then style.
Wash.
That's what this is about.
That's what it is.
Right. All right. So tell us what's in for the guys first off.
Here's what's in
something
for the guys.
Easy, right?
It's easy. And, you know, today's weather really proves it.
Yeah, right.
So for the guys, longer hair is in. Lots of texture and working with what you have. So if you take a look at Jeremiah's hair, he has a lot of natural wave in his hair.
He does. I
works
love it.
For the humidity.
Curls.
His hair is longer and we put some pomade in his hair, scrunch dried it, you know, scrunch it with your fingers every once in a while, and as it dries, and it's perfect. And you see, this is what all the young men are wearing right now.
And so you, do any mousse or anything?
Yeah, we put a little bit of pomade in his hair.
That's
scrunch of mousse.
Okay.
And then just, you know, as it's drying, just scrunch it a bit, and this works out just wonderful.
If you don't have the curly hair, if you use that product, it will become curly. Just try it. You look nice. Very handsome.
Thank you. Very handsome.
Are you single?
Yes.
Okay. Ladies, that was a yes. I love the bobs. Those are in, and those are easy to do. You know, kids, they wake up late, they grab their breakfast, their books, and they're out the door.
Exactly. And very low maintenance. But who wants to look low maintenance? Everyone wants to look high maintenance.
Right.
But we want low maintenance. And thank God for Great Clips. So, Zelina here, beautiful Zelina, has a shattered bob. She has very long layers, jaw length bob, but we added a lot of texture to her hair, defined it with some pomade as well. And this really, you know, she has a great head of hair to begin
with. She does. Beautiful.
Very pretty side swept bang.
And she can kind of pull it up a little bit if she wants.
Oh, yes.
Right?
Oh, yes. You could pull up just random pieces and have fun with it. But this is a shattered bob. So if you walk into Great Clips, you know, a shattered bob will give your hair a lot of texture, a lot of style. It's a great way to take a classic look, make it trendy.
I like how you're telling us what to ask when we go in there.
Oh,
have you ever sat down in the salon chair and been like, I want this and this and this, and then show a picture of a
those are exactly the adjectives that people use. I want this, or they use their hands to describe it.
And you're like,
so,
what?
Yes, pictures speak a thousand words. So whenever you walk into Great Clips, first of all, you can conveniently check in online. And
this isn't awkward at all, dancing shampoo bottle.
Yeah, we're used to it.
You know what, I love that. My husband does that all the time. You can check in online.
Does it get better than that?
It's perfect.
I know. You can conveniently check in online, and our stylist will do a consultation on you. Bring pictures. Pull pictures up on your smartphone.
Okay.
You know, you might like a bit of this picture, but a bit of that picture as well. And your stylist will work with you, work with your hair to come up with something that works with your lifestyle.
Okay. Yes. Faux hawks are so in.
This is a modern day. First of all, he can totally style
his hair. Handsome guy.
And he knows it.
Thank you.
And he knows it. And single, right? Okay.
Yes.
All right. We got that cleared up.
So, anyways, Evan has a modern day pompadour, and I just love this. This suits him and his personality so well. And I mean, really, I wish we could have four Evans here in addition to our lovely models, because you would be able to see the versatility that this haircut has. Because it's a little bit longer, he can style it into a faux hawk, he can make it into a modern day pompadour, or he can just wear it very natural and off to the side.
Yeah, he has great hair too.
He does.
That's kind of like the windblown look, wouldn't you say? Just run your fingers through it?
Yes.
Okay.
With a blow dryer.
You're a good sport. All right, this is cute.
I know. This is Kayla, and Kayla loves to have fun with her hair. She changes up her hair a lot.
Yeah.
Okay. So longer layers are in. Where the hair was a little bit longer, we shortened the length a little bit, which changes the illusion of the layer, so it makes her layers appear longer. But she just this is so feminine, so pretty, but it's a little bit rocker chic, don't you think?
Yes.
Yeah. Because
it's
shaggy, but because of the flips and the waves and the curls in it, it makes it look very feminine.
Now, I'm always looking for products. So do you have anything new? Have a for the women, for the guys? What do you have at Great Clips?
We used the volumizing system. You can tell her hair is baby fine and very silky. So as wonderful as silky hair sounds, it tends to go limp. So we use the volumizing system, which still leaves your hair soft, but I mean, her hair is weightless. It's aerated.
Look at that.
It has so much softness to her hair. And you know what's great about this? And this is what hair is all about today. You know, if it's raining, if it's windy outside, run your fingers through it and her hair still looks great.
I love it.
I love these ideas. These are perfect for go back to school, head over to Great Clips.
Yes, easy.
Sign up online, check in, go do your thing.
That's it.
Thank you, models. You look good.
Lovely
shampoo.
Models. Yay.
Way to go. Way to go. You can find more information about Great Clips on our website, fox8.com. Just head over to our morning show tab. Nicole, always good to see you.
Always good to see you.